Hey guys, Cool Cube here, and today I'm playing more of The Evil Within. I just did The Evil Within like 5 minutes ago, or like 20 minutes ago, and now I'm doing more. The final chapter still.
Thank you.
didn't even see that one.
Okay, well.
Either.
test thingy.
Dr. Jimenez. Leslie.
Wait, can you shoot this? Yep.
Joseph. Kidman.
Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... This kid is. If you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Rubik. He's the one that...
Thank you.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
Cutscenes. Anyway. point.
Go, go, go! Detective, are you alright? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.
Switch places. But the brain that Sebastian smashed was actually Leslie was in there. So Rubik is still alive. And they could make a second one, but they didn't yet. But that was the Evil Within. I'm gonna stop it here. Bye.